अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज सिंध कॉलेज लेक्चरर्स यूट्यूब चैनल कॉलेज एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट। माय नेम इज मिस शीबा मेमन। आई एम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट नजरत गर्ल्स डिग्री कॉलेज हैदराबाद। टुडे माय टॉपिक ऑफ लेक्चर इज नंबर सिस्टम और डेटा रिप्रेजेंटेशन एज इन आवर बुक। एन इंट्रोडक्शन, व्हाट इज नंबर सिस्टम? अ नंबर सिस्टम इज सिंपली अ मैनर ऑफ काउंटिंग। As we have so many number systems, take for example a clock which shows 24 hours instead of 12 hours, and every hour has 60 minutes and every minute has 60 seconds. In our computer system, there are four most commonly used number systems, which are decimal number system, binary number system, octal number system, and hexadecimal number system. In decimal number system, deci means 10. We have 10 fingers in our hands. This number system has radix or base 10. It has 10 digits, not numbers, in its system. From these 10 digits, we can make our count infinitely. These digits are our very own 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We use them in our daily life as 4 kilograms, 2.5 liters, 20 kilometers, 10,000 rupees, etc. When we say deci means 10, it means people started to learn counting by their 10 fingers. That is why this number is known as decimal number system, which means 10. And as we have 10 fingers in our hands, this number also has 10 digits. Binary number system. Binary number system contains only two digits, 0 and 1. As bi means 2, its base or radix is also 2. We use this number system in computer science mostly. Our number in binary number system, every number in binary number system is made with the combination of these two digits. Bit stands for binary digit. Bit is also the singular for byte, as byte is the smallest memory unit in computer memory. Octal number system. In this system, we have only 8 digits, that is 0 to 7. As octa means 8, there are only 8 digits in this system and its base is also 8. Hexadecimal number system. This system has 16 digits. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, A, B, C, D, E, and F. This system has base 16. As we can understand, hexa means 6 and deci means 10. Now, A is equals to 10, B is equals to 11, C is equals to 12, D 13, E 14, and F is equal to 15. We have a table now which shows equivalent numbers in different number systems, that is decimal number system, binary, octal and hexadecimal. As we can see, this decimal number 1 to 3 to 20 numbers, octal is 1 to 24, hexadecimal is 1 to 14. Now we can see here that this F is equal to this decimal number system 15. This 15 of decimal number is equal to this F, and this 17 is also equal to this 15. We can see in octal number system there is 10 after number 7. As we have mentioned earlier, there is no 8 and 9 in this number system, so we will never ever encounter any number which has digit 8 or 9 in this octal number system. And hexadecimal, we have A after 9 and after E, F. After F, we have 10 number. And binary number system is totally different. As we can see, there are only two digits, 1, 10, 11, 100. This is the combination of so many numbers. This 4 times 1 is equal to 15. how we will make this? A little description I will give here, and after inshallah in my next topic, next lecture, I will give it to you how we can write this binary number system, binary numbers. Now we have a place value system. From our very young age, we start to learn decimal numbers, and always we learn that ones are units, then tens, then hundreds, then thousands. This is always in this. 10 power 0, it means ones. 10 power 1, it means 10. 10 power 2, it means 100. And 10 power 3, it means thousands. So this number 8754 is written here. 8754. In the very same way, as we mentioned earlier, decimal number system has base 10, binary number system has base 2, octal number has base 8, and hexadecimal has base 16. So we have only change in base, otherwise the power is same. As we can say, 2 power 0 is equals to 1, 2 power 1 is equals to 2, 2 power 2 is equals to 4, and 2 power 3 is equals to 8. In this very same manner, 8 power 0 is equals to 1, 8 power 1 is equals to 8, 8 power 2 is equals to 64, and 8 power 3 is equals to 512. In the very same manner, 16 power 0 is equals to 1, 16 power 1 is equals to 16, 16 power 2 is equals to 256, and 16 power 3 is equals to 4096, and so on. If we will exceed the power, like 16 power 4, then it will be 65536. But for your convenience, right now I have used only power of 3. Now the reasons why we learn these number systems. We humans have used decimal numbers for centuries, maybe more, for counting purpose and many more. Computer understands only binary numbers. For computer, every letter in alphabet and all the numbers are zeros and ones. Octal and hexadecimal numbers are used to make groups of binary numbers. This is very important point why we learn octal and hexadecimal numbers, as they are used to make groups of binary numbers. Learning these numbers builds basics to learn digital logic and computer architecture, which are our further subjects in learning computer science. Thank you. Kindly subscribe to this channel and please do comment. Allah Hafiz.